السخرية، الاستهزاء.
mocking and also jesting, making fun.
بعض الناس ينشر مقاطع فيها سخرية واستهزاء بهذا المرض كورونا.
Some people they circulate messages that mocks and also ridicules this virus that the people are suffering from.
هل هذه طريقة أهل الإسلام؟
Is this the way of the people of the Muslims?
هكذا نتعامل مع هذه الأوبئة؟
Is this how we deal with a lot of these sicknesses?
أو أننا نؤمن بالقضاء والقدر؟
Or is it that we should believe in the preordained decree of Allah Azza wa Jalla?
نأخذ الأسباب.
We take the precautions and the measure.
ندعو الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يرفع هذه الغمة.
We should be asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to raise and remove this type of difficulty that we're going
through. إذن لا يمكن نصنع مثل ما يصنع الجهال.
So it shouldn't be that we behave the same way the ignorant people behave.
الناس في قارون انقسموا إلى قسمين.
The people,
قارون كان له مال أموال عظيمة جدا. نعم.
The people at the time of Qarun, they split into two categories. And Qarun was someone who was very, very wealthy.
بعض الناس رأى هذه الأموال وهذا الذي عليه قارون فأحب أن يكون لهم مثل ما لقارون.
The first category of people, they saw that Qarun was very, very wealthy and they began to wish that they had the wealth that Qarun had.
ماذا صنع العلماء؟
What did the scholars and the people of knowledge do?
أهل الإيمان.
The people of Iman.
أسأل الله يجعلنا وإياكم منهم.
And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us and you guys from them.
حذروا هؤلاء.
They warned the people from this.
حذرهم من هذا.
They warned them from this issue.
لأن هذا متاع دنيا.
Because this is only a temporary enjoyment.
هذا اختبار.
This is an exam. This is a test.
ما عند الله هو الذي يبقى.
That which is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is what remains.
ولهذا عندما خسف بقارون وبأمواله تنبهوا بعد أن انتهت الفتنة.
And when he was swallowed up by the earth, him and all his wealth that he had, this is when the people, they started taking heed and waking up.
إذن العلماء الله سبحانه وتعالى جعل لهم أسباب يعرفوا بها الفتنة يرجعوا الكتاب والسنة فيعرفوا أن هذه فتنة لابد التنبه لها.
الله سبحانه وتعالى has placed amongst the scholars something that causes them to be able to differentiate between that which is right and that which is wrong in these testing times.
إذا لا يمكن عند الفتنة الآن عند هذه المشكلة نرجع للجهال السفهاء والاستهزاء ولا نرجع إلى العلماء.
So it doesn't make sense that in these very testing times that we go back to the ignorant, foolish people and that we don't go back to the scholars.
نعم.